So my treatment philosophy is all around the patient. My belief is that our patients come first under all circumstances. My view is that we do everything possible in our power to take the very best possible care we can of our patients. Very simple. I have a couple of areas of interest and expertise. I would say that my primary area of interest and expertise is in chronic liver disease, or otherwise known as cirrhosis. Cirrhosis can be caused by any of many different diseases. The most common one now in the United States is fatty liver disease. And so we manage all types of liver disease and all complications, from the very earliest sign of liver disease to the most complicated, including even up to organ transplantation, where we replace the old liver and provide a new one. So research at MUSC has never been stronger. It's a fundamentally important area for us. My goal, my philosophy around research is that we aim to discover new things that change the way we practice medicine. So we want to add to the medical literature. We want to make discoveries that improve the care of our patients, improve the way that other physicians manage patients and take care of patients and think about patients. So it's really about innovation, curiosity, and discovery for us. I think MUSC is, in our area, is by far the most superior facility. A couple of other specific advantages is that we work in teams, so we work as a group. So when you sign on to come to MUSC, it's not just about one physician, it's about a team of doctors. And so in my area, I might be the physician who you see first, but I may lean on my colleagues to do diagnostic imaging or interventional radiology type tests. Pathology might even need surgical consultations. So it really is a team, and we're one stop, and we can do pretty much everything that needs to be done here.